Hello, everyone. Pastor B here. It's a wonderful Saturday. I trust that you have had a very productive week and that you have been blessed all week long. I'm still feasting on the goodness of the Lord. I'm still feasting on Pastor Aisha's sermon, overwhelmed from this week's power surge. God is so good. He's certainly great to be praised. I just wanted to stop by to offer you a few weekend updates and reminders about what's going on at the Family Worship Center. Be reminded that clocks go back tonight. That's right. You get an extra hour of sleep. Clocks go back 1 hour at 2 a.m. So you get to sleep in, you get to do whatever you need to do. You get an extra hour. Be mindful of daylight savings time. Also, we have two Christmas initiatives this year, or shall I say two holiday initiatives that we will be sponsoring this year. One is called Operation Christmas Child. For the past several years, Minister Janine Gordon has done an excellent job with Operation Christmas Child, where boxes are prepared for children all around the world. It's our way of expanding our reach and letting children around the world know that they are loved and that they are cared for. Please make sure you check the email below for the details on how you can participate in Operation Christmas Child. We have another Christmas initiative or holiday initiative that will be rolling out next week, so make sure you check your emails. But we have two this year that we're focusing on. We want this to be our biggest year of giving to those in need, our biggest year of giving, our biggest year of sowing, because this is the year of restoration and God has blessed us with what we have, and we want to share and let others know that He is the light of the world. Also, Bible study resumes this Wednesday. We trust that you will participate in Bible study, that you will sign in. Minister Karen Spencer Goslin is doing an excellent job. She's doing an excellent job with Bible study. She's starting a new series this Wednesday entitled Life Lessons for the Church. And the theme for this Wednesday is Welcome to Church. Let's take it back to the basics. Let's talk about what it means to be a part of the church, a part of the Lord's church. Please make sure you tune in on Wednesday. The information will be in the email. It will be sent out as far as the Zoom link. Join Minister Karen Spencer Goslin for an interactive Bible study. You just don't sit and watch or listen. You actually participate with her. Also, we are starting tomorrow a Sunday series entitled Restoration Through Unity. This is a sermon or series that the Lord has given us, and we're excited about what the Lord is doing. Again, this is the year of restoration, and God is going to bless us. He's going to bless us through our unity. That means it's a time to come together. That means it's a time to realign ourselves with God and what He wants from us so that He can restore us completely and fully. I would like to also say that a little birdie told me this, but today is Minister Karen Spencer Goslin's birthday. So happy birthday, Minister Karen. We love you so much. We love you so much. These are our weekend updates. We'll see you tomorrow. We're the Family Worship Center, strengthening the family, building the community, serving with love. See you for service tomorrow morning at 10:30 a.m. Be blessed.